Eva. I am coming at you today with a vlog sale. Haven't done one of these in quite a long time. I have lots of goodies to share with you. So if you're interested to see what I've got for sale, keep watching. So I want to preface this by saying, you know I'm purse diva, so most of my bags are brand new condition or almost new condition because I have so many that I never carry them for very long. It's usually like a couple weeks to a month at a time. So these bags that I'm going to be selling today are absolutely in great condition. I do have a little variety of bags here, and they're going to range from probably $30 up to $500. And so they're very affordable. I'd love to see these just go to a good home since I'm not using them and they're just sitting in my closet. So let's get started. So the very first bag that I have is this cute little satchel. This is the Michael Kors Mercer satchel. It's an everyday bag, but it can also be dressed up too. And let me show you the details. So it is two-tone, as you can see. And the quality and the craftsmanship of Michael Kors is fantastic. So this bag can last you forever, I'm sure. And you can see it's a patent leather on the front here and back. And then it is a just a smooth, soft leather on the sides. And it comes with this adorable little fob that says Michael Kors. And it does have feet on the bottom. Really nice. And I am including this little poof. It did not come with this, but I thought that would be a cute little accent piece to hang here. And then here is the inside of the bag. It has three separate compartments. The first compartment here in the back doesn't have any pockets. The middle compartment, the zipper compartment, has the logo there. And then the front compartment has three pockets, as you can see. And I just love the details on Michael Kors bags. They have the logo there as well as in the front. And beautiful gold hardware. Zippers like butter. Per usual, and it's just a beautiful bag. And I will list all the prices for each bag in the comments section below. So that is bag number one. Okay, so bag number two comes with this dust bag. And if I have an extra dust bag, I will include it for each bag. Some of them have them, some of them don't, but I will do my best to make sure I include dust bags for you. And this beautiful bag is also Michael Kors. Love this bag. Beautiful combination of pink with the buffalo check and the white accent here on the side. I love that gold hardware on the front. Feet on the bottom, again, beautiful leather. Beautiful handle. Has the two hooks for the strap. Has a pocket in the back. Love that contrast. And then it opens by pushing these two together and then lifting up. And here is the inside. I mean, you can see that this bag is in pristine condition, like brand new almost. Has three compartments, has the pocket here, which does include the card and price tag, as well as the middle compartment here, the logo, and the zipper compartment there. And then this also lifts up. Beautiful Michael Kors logo in there. Lots of room in this purse. So that is purse number two. Okay, moving on to the next bag. I have one Kate Spade, and this is a beautiful taupe color, beautiful little tote Love, love, love. Has a little bit of a shimmer. I don't know if you can tell. There you go. You can kind of see. It has a shimmer to this bag. Absolutely gorgeous. Huge inside. Lots of space in there. You have three different compartments. The first compartment has two pockets here. Really nice. Pretty deep. Get most of my hand in there. And then you have lots of space there. Then you have the zipper compartment, very deep. And on this side, you have the pocket with the booklets and the cute little polka dots all throughout, little Kate Spade polka dots. I love that it has the two-part chain and leather strap. Also has a pocket in the back. No feet, feet on the bottom, and absolutely just a gorgeous, gorgeous bag. Very, very soft, very squishy. Just a beautiful, beautiful bag. We're going to do Dooney & Burke next. I have two Dooney & Burke bags. If you're not familiar with Dooney & Burke, or you don't have a Dooney & Burke in your collection, they are so well made. They last forever. They're some of the best quality bags that you'll ever find on the market. They've been around forever and ever and ever. So I have a couple that I'm going to part with. The first one is this gorgeous suede, like a green suede Dooney. Love, love, love. Absolutely beautiful. Perfect bag for fall. I mean, you can see the beautiful craftsmanship on these bags. The stitching is just immaculate. And then it's got that beautiful piping on there. And look at the quality of the leather. It's just a beautiful tan, like a deep, like saddle, I think is what you would call that color. Just gorgeous. Beautiful gold hardware. Feet on the bottom. Because it's suede, it picks up a little bit of scuffing there, but really it's in good, very good condition overall. This bag is almost new. And nice strap. It is definitely adjustable, which is really nice. Or you can just carry it by the handle, which is nice. And then you've got that very nice logo there, Dooney & Burke, with the leather around it, just gorgeous. And this has multiple compartments inside. So you have one in the very front, beautiful red interior. You've got the middle, you've got the middle compartment here. It's got one, two, three pockets in that middle compartment. And comes with the key holder in case you want to attach it right here. In case you want to attach your keys right here, make it easier to pull out of your purse. I do still have the tags for this as well. Love that they have the logo right there. And also beautiful space in the back compartment. I mean, this bag holds a ton. It is perfect for fall. It is such a gorgeous, classic looking bag. Part in the background, I have stuff everywhere because, you know, I'm purse diva and there's purses everywhere. Okay, so the next bag is another Dooney & Burke. Comes in this beautiful dust bag. This is brand new, never carried, absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful gray with the saddle leather color. Absolutely beautiful. This bag is stunning. It still has the leather smell. It's brand new. And it has this cute little turn lock closure for your strap here. And again, beautiful red interior. And it opens up wide, as you can see, it's expanding. more space there. Feet on the bottom. Tons of room in here. This is very deep. And then you have the two pockets, two slip pockets here and here. With the beautiful stitching on the edge. And then on this side, you have another slip pocket here, as well as a zipper pocket with the barcode in there. Beautiful Dooney & Burke logo there. And then you've got the front zipper compartment with even more space and the back zipper compartment. I mean, this bag will hold a ton. Tons and tons and tons. And then it has the leather braided zipper pulls here. Really pretty. And of course, it's butter.
Smooth. Very smooth.
And all four straps can be adjusted. And this is a true satchel. It does not have a shoulder strap. This gray is just stunning. It's such a beautiful gray. Love, love, love. So that is the Dooney & Burke Miller satchel. Okay, so moving on, we're gonna get into some Henry Bendel bags, and I'm gonna be parting with three bags. So the first one is this gorgeous leather satchel. The quality of Henry Bendel is also phenomenal, very well made. And I think they'll last you forever. I mean, these bags are really, really crafted well. So, this is the very first one, as you can see. Has this really cool feature of this, like, strap coming across the front, and then this little hanging piece on the side. It's got the Henry Bendel logo in gold. And then you've got the name there, of course. On the bottom with the Henry Bendel logo. I mean, this bag is a showstopper. And you'll look like $1 million carrying this bag. It is so beautiful. This is what the inside looks like. Lots of storage compartments in here as well. Does come with a carry strap that has the Henry Bendel logo there
all around it.
So adjustable, and there is where you attach the straps. So in the front, you have a nice deep pocket here. Then you have, it's kind of hard seeing, but a nice big open space there. The middle is a zipper compartment, plenty of space. And the final compartment in the back with an additional zipper compartment. And you have the Henry Bendel logo there. Smooth zipper. Just absolutely stunning. This bag was hard to part with, but I think it should go to a good home since I haven't been carrying it as much. But it is stunning, stunning. Okay, and the next Henry Bendel bag is another showstopper. This color is just gorgeous. It is this beautiful cherry red. Absolutely stunning. Beautiful, beautiful bag. Here is the Henry Bendel logo. Comes with a Henry Bendel fob. Beautiful. Love the gold hardware. Nothing on the back, feet on the bottom, and check out the top. That is so cool. So you have your turn lock opening here with a magnet. And again, tons of space, but look at that beautiful Henry Bendel logo inside. Brand new, never used, gorgeous.
And with this bag,
also comes with the strap, adjustable. Comes with the paperwork. And this is the West 57th turn lock satchel. And you have the beautiful little, it's gonna be hard to do this one. You have the beautiful logos inside, the HB. You have the Henry Bendel bow, the name here. You've got two pockets here and the zipper pocket, and just a ton of space. This, of course, would be a beautiful everyday bag, but can be dressed up and just absolutely gorgeous. And the last Henry Bendel bag, this also has never been used, brand new. I purchased this kind of towards the end before they closed, and it's a stunning bag, but I just don't reach for it. So this is the bag, and this bag can hold a ton. It is totally expandable, and I absolutely love the details on this bag. It is a beautiful, like, pebble grain butter. Buttery soft. I can't even tell you how smushy, buttery soft this is. It is so, so soft. It's beautiful. This is the dust bag that it comes in, and it's just filled with the paper that was inside, which is really nice, Henry Bendel paper. And wait till you see the inside of this. Look at this stunning, gorgeous gray. It's like a shimmery gray. So beautiful. This bag has a pocket here and the two slip pockets here. This comes with the gunmetal hardware. So pretty. You can see it's riveted all throughout the straps. And then the bottom is gusseted, so totally expandable, just gorgeous. And this is perfect to just carry, throw stuff in, throw it over your shoulder. Totally adjustable, plenty of adjusters. Attention to detail, Henry Bendel logo there. Smooth zipper. So yeah, this is a gorgeous bag. Perfect for fall, perfect for spring. I mean, this can be carried year round. Okay, Divas, so I'm throwing in something for fun. This is a cute little bag from Soul Society. This is a very inexpensive bag. This I purchased during the Nordstrom anniversary sale about 2 or 3 years ago. Carried it one time, but it is so cute. Tons of space inside. Love that animal print with the pink. Has a carry strap, has a zipper pouch here, two slip pockets here, zipper pocket in the back, same interior. And I just love the style of this bag. I did add a scarf to it. Perfect little pink color. This is adorable. It would be really cute with, you know, an everyday look, or if you want to dress it up. Super cute. Okay, Divas, the final bag of the day. I saved the best for last. It is such a beautiful bag. You feel like it needs to go to a good home. And it's a gorgeous bag, and I'm going to miss this in my collection for sure. But without further ado, the Hermes Garden Party. It is so beautiful. This is such a great classic bag. This is a great tote. It is one of those bags that is perfect for everyday, but also for travel. I mean, you can just throw everything in here, which is wonderful. But the quality, I think we all know, of Hermes is phenomenal. They're all handmade. I mean, they're just beautiful. I did add a Hermes Twilly to this bag. This is authentic. And I think this bag is gorgeous. So let's go through it. So here is the front, beautiful canvas with the leather the back. It does open wider. Love that leather down the side. I will say that it does need a little cleanup right there, but it is really in great condition. Absolutely beautiful. There is the bottom, no feet. The leather is perfect. I do not see any busting through on the corners. And of course you have that beautiful logo on the front and the back. The inside is just wide open. A beautiful wide open space. You could probably put a Smorga organizer in there. I never used an organizer. What's nice is you can just throw everything in there. So absolutely so beautiful. This is, again, a very hard bag to part with, but I have got to pare down my purse collection because it is a little crazy. Okay, divas, so that concludes my blog sale. I will have all prices listed below for you. If you're interested in anything or want additional photos or anything like that, just email me at pursediva38@gmail.com. I will probably be doing another blog sale in the near future, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye, divas.